So I'm going to show you what you need to do if you want to film yourself teaching or explaining something. So what you're going to do is you need to open up Chrome. Here you go. And you need to find something called Screencastify. Now, if you have done this already, you won't need to do it again. Screencastify. And you select this one. And as you can see, it says it's already installed for me. But what you need to do is, if you haven't already installed it, you'll need to click, I think it's either here or up here, it will say add to Chrome. So you click that. How you know it's installed is you'll get a little red arrow up here in the corner. All right, so what I'm gonna do is now, so we'll assume it's installed now, so for those of you who've already installed it. So you want to record yourself because you wanna upload a video for the children. So you click on this, make sure you are logged in, and you will choose what you want to film. So browser tab means you just want to use the one screen that you're going to be on, so just this tab here. Desktop means you want to, if you switch between screens, you want to use all of it, which is what I usually do. And webcam only means you want to just film yourself, so it's looking at you, as long as your computer that you're using, your laptop, has an webcam, which most modern ones do. You want to make sure the microphone is turned on, so you can turn it on and off here so that people can hear you talking. And embedding webcam, if you turn that off or on, sorry, if you turn it on, you can choose, and what it will do is it will put a little picture of your face explaining if you want to do something on the screen. So say if you were showing something but you also wanted them to see your face, you could put this on. And then it's easy, you just click record, and here we go, there's my face in the corner. I'm going to want my entire screen to record, so I'm going to click share, and then it's going to start to record me. 3, 2, 1, and there you go. Now I'm going to explain, here you go, you need to do this, 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 and this. And then when you're finished, if you go down here, you can see this is the pause button and things like that, so I'm going to pause it here. There you go. And if you want to stop it when you've finished, you can click stop. And the great thing about Screencastify is it will automatically save it into your Google Drive. So make sure you go up here and title it whatever you want to call it. I'm going to call it Screencastify, so I will be able to find it. And you can edit that if you want to. I'm not going to worry about showing you how to do that now. But you can publish that straight to Google Classroom if you want to, or onto YouTube, or you can just get the link and you can publish it that way. So hopefully that shows you how to use that successfully. Okay? And you can also download it to your computer.